This is SportsCenter.
Hi, everybody, and welcome to SportsCenter. I'm Jake, and today we begin with the Olympic and men's hockey. Overall, it has been another successful Olympic Games for Canada. Bringing home a gold in hockey would be the icing on the cake. The battle for men's ice hockey gold at the 2014 Winter Games in Sochi has come down to Canada and Sweden. With the win, Canada can become the first nation to win back-to-back Olympic gold medals since NHL players began participating in Nagano in 1990. In the first period, Jeff Carter hits Johnny Tippett. Johnny Tippett tips in his first position, 1-0 to Canada. Late in the second, Sidney Crosby forces a turn, breaks in and then burns and a focus on the back. But the first to the turn, that makes it 2-0. In the third off of the what a shot, requires a pass along. Canada wins 3-0, they reclaim the Olympic gold. The Maple Leaf is raised for the second consecutive Olympic Games, for the third time in the last 4 Winter Olympics.
You can probably have a short nap now and relax. Your team won.
What a game. Sidney Kidd scores his first goal of the tournament. Exciting night for all Canadians. Well, that's going to do it for me. Thanks for tuning in.